However, what was that? Did he really need that coin? I mean, the 2 rupee coin?
No.
So he was actually lying. That was manipulative.
Manipulative.
Now, manipulative behavior can come under what kind of behavior?
No, madam, how can you say that? I'm having sort of that person.
Okay, I'll explain it to you. If you would have said, "Can I have that coin, please?" I would have probably, you know, considered it. But what you did is, you said, "I need that coin."
Yeah.
Added that sentence on there.
Because coin, it is not that I have sort of money. I don't have that coin because that is useful for me, say, for PCO dialogue and
all that.
We are going in detail, that's why I'm asking.
It's worth discussing. We'll come back to that in a little bit. What did George exhibit? What kind of
physical form?
Yeah, he actually nearly lit my fingers up.
He started with
very nicely, yes. Like, you know, you want, like, should I use one hand or two? Yes. So that.
He had to approach. First, he wanted to have consent, and then he applied force.